Charge to me. No. I'll stay here. And again, the great biggest difference is because of Project Reality mode. It's really one of the best modes. Appearance modes. And then again, in my opinion, appearance is not that important. So. Okay, someone is charging towards me. And it's a neutral character. You look suspicious to me. Crazy survivor, what the fuck? He's running fast. Okay, I think he's flying from the raiders, I guess. I should just let him be. I can kill him, get XP and get some caps. But I plan to play this character as with high karma. So it would make no sense. Okay, one moment, just. Okay, I'm sorry, I needed to restart the game. Guess I couldn't return. So I guess we will again see that crazy, great survivor. And I think from here somewhere it might be a good. Okay, Malcolm is following me. Should I wait one more hour? Yeah, I guess. Yeah, now it's better. A lot of red dots over there. What are they? How do I detect them? I think it's really overpowered. I really. I'm exploiting this perception-based detection on this raider. It appears that there are only creatures. So, let's try to engage those raiders from to find a good spot. And that's, that's basically the hardest part. Whoa. What's going on? I think those were mines. And then again, that means I should be. Yeah. Generally, almost not alerted at all about mines. Okay, that looked like a raider equipped armor with pistol. Why is my sway so high? Okay. Well. This is hard. That one is rank 2 or 3. And he ran away. And I was aiming on him all the time. Damn it. Oh no. Appears this rifle is not all that accurate. Or maybe I'm just a noob. That's a nice helmet. Okay, stop wasting your time. Damn. Damn, it's way just too much. Okay, shit. Oh, come on. That was a perfect. And they move too much. And then again, bullets need some time to travel. Come on! Oh my god. They're both armed. Okay, again, not the one I wanted to take down. Yeah, when you're far away, you don't know which way they will move, which makes everything harder. You need to predict which way they will move. These bullets, they do travel really fast. Like 800 meters per second, I think this rifle has such velocity. So if he is 400 meters away, it's half a second for a bullet to get there. Come on. Oh, now that he is still, I can't. Okay, let's use this rifle. That's not a good idea, but at least I can spray it with bullets. They're cheaper, but they're not much cheaper. It's not worth. Okay. Another headshot. Yeah, it was rank 2. Raider. But still, yeah, the area is still not clear completely. Okay, one is on the bridge. I don't know if this is going through. Okay, another headshot. So, yeah, this is not realistic. I have to admit, when I can just sense any, and I can sense if I can sense any actor like a few hundred meters away, and that's not all. I can also sense if they're hostile or not, and that's really unrealistic. Okay, so yeah, some raiders in the house. Okay, it appears like I can snipe them from here. Well, this is really not the best position. You can see the heads only from time to time. And there are a lot again. And then again, I think they can't notice me from here. I'm just too stupid. I just don't have such a vision. Gonna run out of this ammo. Damn. Okay, I think this would be. Nope, I don't know. Maybe this is not going